Hey guys, this is Place here, and today on Call of Duty Black Ops 4, the class the gun I'm gonna be using is the Auger DMR, and hopefully to level this gun up. I've chosen to use the Strife pistol gear, of course, steam shot, scavenger lightweight and team link, get more ammo, move faster, and see my and you know, be an overall better team player. Wild cards, not many, and just special issue for the equipment. So let's jump into a game of team deathmatch and see how the setup goes. Okay, so we're playing on the map Icebreaker, team deathmatch, of course.
Team deathmatch. Zero down.
Cost Auger DMR, and we'll be using a battery. Okay.
Grenades, GTG. Hostile deploying mesh mode.
Hostile UAV circling.
Oh my. Yeah, I'm not particularly good with DMRs in this game. Oh, okay.
Are you taking this? Push now. Sit rep. Hostile care package above. Sensor going live. Enemy lightning strike radar detected.
Yep.
Enemy lightning strike inbound.
Cluster grenade going out.
Enemy hellstorm detected.
Not doing very good with the DMR. Shout out to Ace.
Nomad deleted.
Oof. Nice. Go for another game. I do feel that the DMR is... the Auger DMR, I find that it's not very powerful because slow rate is slow rate of fire, even though you and you must have a fast trigger finger. I feel that this gun will be very good if you know you're not one-on-one with an SMG in close range, you're more of like a mid-range to far-range player, then I feel that this gun is good. If not, Yeah, it's not really doing very hot.
Profit moving out. Team deathmatch. It's on. We've taken control.
Yep. Level 2 for the Auger DMR, but hey.
Seekers available.
Seeker mine out. Smoke going out.
Oh. Yay. The DMR in this game is really different from the DMR in Battlefield 5. Almost. Yeah, that melee door. I don't find the DMR very useful in Black Ops 4, but hey, some people can play well. Yep.
Hostile tac deploy beacon online.
I think this is good if we can like, you know, aim for headshots.
Deploying seeker mine.
Yeah. Hi. What the? Oh. Oh, okay. Yep.
Smoked.
Smoke check.
Finally, my first kill. Wow. KDL 0.63.
Hostile tac deploy beacon active.
Hey, at least we got one kill. Yep. KDL 0.67, whoa. Not good DMRs. Yeah, look at him go. Oof, revenge basket survivor. And probably one more kill survivor. Bloodthirsty. Oof, another one. Yep, we got the auger to level 3. Yeah. Medals, we have one savior, one comeback, one victor, one headshot, and one long shot. I really feel that this gun, like, you really need to mix in a headshot, and if you do, that will be really good. And thank you guys for watching. Like if you liked this video. Dislike if you don't, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.